steal out of it. Butler back the other way, and he falls.
A little bit of movement.
Butler right down the lane, left-handed. Butler. Can't say enough about him. Shot clock again winding down for Colorado State. Butler finally realizes it and drains. Sends it up the floor to Butler. Two on one, and Butler's going to lay it up and in. Get it back just before the half. It'll be Butler, half court heave.